are thinking of learning a foreign language that will boost your future career, then German would well make an excellent choice. Due to rapid development of communication, widening the scope of specialized jobs involving foreign language in the developed and developing countries, the growth of international trade, commerce, and businesses, more Indians are now traveling abroad. German is not always the first choice for people looking to pick a foreign language, but maybe it should be. Hello everyone, this is Itika Maheshwari, and today I am going to discuss with you all the reason why you should learn German, what is the importance of learning this language, what are the career opportunities after learning this language, and from where and how you can learn it. So German is among the top most spoken languages with around 175 to 200 million speakers worldwide. German is the official language used in Germany, Austria, Switzerland, Luxembourg, and Belgium, as well as in Italy's South Tyrol. Additionally, it is the native language of sizable population in Russia, the Netherlands, Denmark, Hungary, Eastern France, Poland, Romania, and other parts of Europe. German language provides you the opportunity to work and study in German-speaking countries. Germany is a perfect place to pursue study for Indian students. German university degrees have an excellent international reputation and are highly respected by employers worldwide. Once you have attained an advanced level in mastering German, you have the opportunity to travel and work in Germany, Austria, and Switzerland. Germany sponsors over 60,000 international exchanges every year. While several courses are offered in English, a majority, especially a doctorate PhD, are taught in German only. Next is the advantage because of the growing relation between India and Germany. India and Germany enjoy a strong partnership based on shared economic, strategic interest and historical relationships. India has always seen Germany as the most attractive trading partner. Germany is India's largest trading partner in European Union and the seventh largest foreign direct investor in India. Major German companies have already established manufacturing plants in India. There are more than 1600 German companies operating in India through Indian partners and subsidiaries like Adidas. Next is the benefit and career scope of learning German language in India. It opens the doors to new career opportunities like engineering, automobile, power, IT, education, medical, pharmaceutical, to name a few. Many large German operations and Indian companies with global footprints have positions requiring second language, including German. They pay premium salaries to German-speaking employees. Now, let us discuss the job opportunities for German language learners. First, German language teacher or trainer. It is the first career opportunity that comes to our mind. Also, there is very less competition in teaching role. And if you decide to become your boss by organizing a private German language training class or session for interested candidates, you can become a freelancer too. And it is a good thing because a large portion of people that learn German language do so for career reasons. Next is you can work as a translator and interpreter. This is one of the most attractive career opportunities that you can secure as a German language learner. Some Indian government or organizations, MNCs and NGOs need translators to convert a source language into a clear and precise target language. A similar function applies to an interpreter too. If you are proficient in your translation and interpretation skills, translation service providers will be eager to snap you by once they see your CV. Next is engineering jobs in India and Germany. Germans are world leaders in engineering. Currently, there is an acute shortage of qualified engineers in the German job market. As per the recent survey, more than 50% of German companies fear that they will not find enough engineers in the future. So, this enhances your possibilities of getting job in a German company. Next is the tourism industry. It is noteworthy that during this period, a large number of tourists that visit India come from Germany and other German-speaking countries. With roughly 10% of all global Germans, the most widely spread travelers are from Germany only. Hospitality industry. Apart from working as a tour guide, you can also benefit from working in one of the many hospitality management centers. You can work as an executive in the guest relation department of travel companies, large hotels, event centers, and more. It comes to no surprise that they are the world's most significant spenders of tourist money in the globe. Aeroflight sector. In the accelerated growth in international air travel, multilingualism and multiculturalism mean business. If you want a more adventurous career lifestyle, you can seek employment as an air hostess under international airline. Next is research analyst. Science and technology is a significant force that drives modern human economic endeavors today, and it happens that Germany is one of the three most significant contributors to global scientific research. It makes the German language the second most widely utilized scientific language. Media industry. The modern world is driven by information, and that includes print and e-sources of information. Hundreds of media houses in India and thousands of online websites and publishing houses are always in need of content writers and publishers. You can apply for such openings. In need of a German language expert, you can work as a proofreader, editor, ghostwriter, and more. Next is journalism. The journalism industry is one of the largest employers of people with language skills. The journalism sector is one that is never scarce of jobs for foreign language experts, including German speakers. You can be in India working as a foreign correspondent for a TV broadcasting company located in Austria. Next is public relations. ITES outsourcing and offshoring industries have brought tons of employment opportunities in India, paving the way for learning German language is in India. Apart from MNCs, many public relations agencies in India and abroad need a foreign language expert services. Advertising manager. Companies like Siemens, Volkswagen, BMW, SAP, Adidas, Allianz, Bosch, and more have set up shop in India and abroad. They know that the road to success lies in how best they showcase their products and services to the Indian populace and the outside world. That's why these firms pay so high for advertising. They will be more than glad to have someone who understands their language and working habit to function as a reliable advertising manager. Next is information technology. Due to the globalization and growth of the Indian economy, foreign languages exports demand has increased significantly. Although Germany is a leader in automobile, engineering, chemical, pharmaceutical, etc., the country's information technology market is also significant. Germany is a leader in innovative technologies and computing. SAP is the world's third largest independent software providing company. As per the Federal Labor Office, a record of 1.2 million jobs remain unfilled in Germany. So you can expect a good career opportunity by learning German language. Now, the question that might come to your mind is German tough to learn? Then let me tell you that learning and speaking German is no harder than English, French or Spanish. Both English and German belong to the West Germanic branch of the Indo-European language family. That's why German is relatively easy for English speakers and Indians, thanks to thousands of closely related words known as cognates. Well, talking about German grammar, the case, gender system and compound words are quite hard. The structure and syntax are notoriously known for being very complex and perplexing. It is unfamiliar and strange to us because it differs from English. German has a very rich lexicon. It means there are several ways to say the same thing. Additionally, there are many varieties and dialects of German. The so-called Low German dialects in the northern part of Germany are mutually intelligible with other German dialects, and its pronunciation is somehow complicated too. So, learning the language will certainly take some time, which is around 2 years approximately. Are you still thinking about whether to learn German or not? Then let me tell you that the world is moving in a global direction and you should not be among the spectators anymore. I hope all these reasons for studying German language in India will motivate you enough to speak German and learn how to speak and write it. Now let's discuss how and from where you can do course in language German. In total, in India, you have 3 options to learn German language or any other language course. The first is government colleges, next are private institutes, and the third are embassies. So, in government colleges, you can do degree in any language of your choice, specifically in German. So, the colleges that offer German language course are Miranda House, New Delhi, Delhi University, Hindu College, Delhi University, Ramjas College, and Sri Venkateshwara College. There are certain private institutes too, like MET University, Mumbai, SGT University, Gurgaon, MIT School of Foreign Language, Pune, SRM University, Ghaziabad, and Symbiosis Institute of Foreign and Institute Languages. There are various other institutes also that offer foreign languages like German to you. However, let's look at the reasons why you should choose embassy over others and why you should not choose. Let us look at the reasons why you should study languages at embassy affiliated centers. So, the language courses in embassy principal aim are to promote language, culture, traditions, and arts in India through the organization of varied cultural events, language classes, and activities. Many embassies have also collaborated with many schools and colleges in India to promote the language and culture. They do by supporting teaching material, foreign language teacher training workshops, events, and exchange programs for students. They also foster admission for Indian students to their country's higher education institution. They also organize different programs, that is music concert, movie shows, seminars, art and photo exhibitions, cultural shows, and various other events. Native and qualified teachers, jobs in embassies, exposure to varied range of cultural events, and ever-growing library and plenty of study material and resources are some of the great reasons to study at the cultural centers. The vibrant and friendly and dynamic environment is an ideal way to embark on language learning. Moreover, these organizations are also authorized examination centers for these proficiency tests. You can also avail of a discount if you are an existing student at the center concerned. Now let's look at how it is different from colleges and universities. The cultural wing of the embassy, like Institute of Cervantes, RCSC, KMEO's Institute, and MOSAI, etc. The main focus of them is on spoken and written part of the language due to time constraints. However, they still do acquaint their students with the cultural and literature of the language they teach. If you want to focus more on culture, history, literature, linguistics, etc. to become a college professor, researcher, translator, then university courses are the right choice. Besides, these centers do not provide degrees like BA, MA, MPhil, PhD. Therefore, if you are looking for degree and language skills, Indian colleges and universities can kickstart a career in language by pursuing a single course. If German is the language that interests you, then you can learn it for free too. I have mentioned some of the YouTube channels in the description box from where you can start learning German language. Thank you for watching. Stay connected.